Hello and welcome to the Daily Word. May the peace of our Lord Jesus Christ be with you. The Spirit of the Lord is upon me, because the Lord has anointed me to bring good news to the poor. The second reading reminds us to pray to the Lord unceasingly and to hold on to what is good. Today is the Gaudete Sunday. John was the witness to the light, and he testified to the truth before the Pharisees and the Levites, and this truth is Jesus. How many of us are ready to stand for the truth? John even expresses his unworthiness to untie the strap of Jesus' sandal. We all are unworthy, but Jesus makes us worthy of Him by our baptism and by washing away our sins with His blood. Let us, like John, have a holy reverence for the Lord. Let us pray. God our Father, fill us with the true joy that You offer. Lord Jesus Christ, help us to call You as You are our Messiah. Holy Spirit, help me to become humble like Saint John the Baptist, that I may give Jesus the first priority in my life. Thank you for joining us on the Daily Word. Until next time, be cheerful, be holy.